Sometimes the most spiritual thing you can do, it's not yoga, it's not meditation, it's not aligning your chakras or burning sage. It's standing up for yourself and telling people in your life to fuck off.